actually pretty good stuff from both players. I mean, Zverev made a couple of great gets. He covered that ball, which 15. Was a little surprising. Chose a good speed. That volley as well was pretty good, but just had to guess. He was a sitting duck for the last one, and all of a sudden,
a ranking.
Medvedev's able to redirect that pace. I was going to say what a great play, but then he didn't quite knife the volley away as well as he should have, and Medvedev shows
take advantage of that.
Oh!
Yes.
What will, a shot.
That will hit the highlight reels.
That was the...
Add the extra City Open.
Oh no! No, you didn't, Martin Fucsovics.
Inside her courtside suite. That's an incredible effort.
Another one. To Vagal. Those were his two best forehands all night.
Just literally 2 points ago.
Another one.
Not give Brady a second serve look.
Game.
Wow!
Brady.
Set edge. The first game. Oh man! There is another
15
moment of Djokovic brilliance.
That's what you're talking about. I mean, that was hit big enough from far enough back that Cilic just watched. Yep.
That's a fantastic lob to start this match off.
That's enough.
That's an unbelievable lob. What a time for it.
Oh, wow.
Unbelievable.
Oh, yeah. Left hit right from Medvedev there. Just to, and then.
Will be fighting tooth and nail.
Well, there's the quality from Stefanos Tsitsipas.
No way.
Yep.
Oh, come on, that's almost not fair. That's so good.
Oh, what a shot, Hipino!
Djokovic against the unlettered Struff tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no!
Whoa! Right at him!
Was emphatic.
Oh, magnificent from Shapovalov.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant movement.
Oh.
about that? Serena.
And these 2 points, these were mistakes that Pronkova was not making. Oh, look at a little lefty return from Williams. But still, I mean, Pronkova, that's a nice shot. Well done.
Doing this, maybe I certainly haven't seen everything, but she's hit 2 lefty returns now. That was a
that's a ridiculous shot from that far away. And now it's Medvedev with a set point.
Medvedev.
How did he strike the ball and hit that spot?
That's what I'm saying. His defense is unbelievable. And you can't blame Rublev for getting frustrated out there.
Really pad things as Pliskova now starting to play a little more her brand of tennis.
And
find his way to the line.
That will help.
Too good this time.
Will be a little bit slower for Pronkova than in her previous matches. Excellent play point.
Yeah.
Too good.
Wow.
Yeah. But when I look at the people remaining
Love
in the draw,
the
and you got a Pronkova has a very interesting and cool game. So does Serena, of course, Fika, who we just saw, Elise Mertens.
That's unbelievable. What a runner.
That was brilliant.
We saw that from Osaka last night.
I agree with you. I think it does up the tempo pretty quickly. Oh. She's so great at that shot.
Oh, what a point.
Ratios of tuition.
No, no way. He pulled that ball around John Isner and way inside the line.
Beautiful.
Unfortunate there, nice point.
Game golf.
Well, that's a nice compliment to the break.
Oh, wow, that drops in. What a shot from Konta right off the hip.
Oh.